Welcome to the Professor's DuBois video channel. This short video will help you get started with MindTap, the online software program you will use to complete and submit homework for our general chemistry courses. MindTap is a Cengage product and can be accessed from cengage.com. You will need to create a student account with your Oneonta email. If you already have an account from a previous course, you may continue to use it. You will also have the option of a free trial. We recommend using this option as you can get started with the material before purchasing access to the software. You will need two different codes. One is the access code. This proves that you purchased access to the software. The other is the course code, and this gets you registered into our specific course and our homework. At the bookstore, you'll have the option of purchasing a 6-month or 24-month access code. This code will be contained within the textbook and can be entered anytime during or after the free trial period. Purchase the 6-month code if you only need Chem 111 and you're confident that you're going to pass the course with your first attempt. If you're going to be taking Chem 112, you should purchase the 24-month code. This way, you will not need to purchase anything for the second semester. We have posted the course code on Blackboard under the file MindTap Setup Instructions. Select our course in Blackboard and go to Class Materials on the left-hand side. Then select General Information. You can use the URL provided or you can enter the course code manually. And you should now be registered in our course. There are assignments to help you navigate the software, but there's a few things we wanted to point out. First, there are two views you can use to look at the assignments, Outline and Week. The Week view has a calendar icon, and we recommend the Week view because it only shows the assignments that you are responsible for. However, you have access to all of the assignments through the Outline view if you want extra practice. But notice, in the Outline view, many assignments are labeled Counts Toward Grade. Only the assignments in the week view have actually been assigned and count towards your grade. The week view has the assignments broken into full weeks. All of our assignments are due at 11 o'clock p.m. on Wednesday night. The date range for the week is shown at the top. The date it is due is on the assignment itself, but it will always be a Wednesday to help avoid confusion. Notice there are assignments due the first Wednesday of classes. You can complete them anytime, including before the term starts. Looking at the right side of your screen, you'll notice several icons. We encourage you to explore all of these resources, but we want to point out just a few. The hydrogen element symbol icon contains reference material you may need to use to answer some of the questions. The periodic table is an example of one you will use often. You may need a piece of data like the specific heat capacity of aluminum while working on a thermodynamics problem, and you might have to search around a little bit to find the correct section for the data that you're looking for. The A to Z icon is a searchable glossary. This will be very helpful when you're reading the text and you don't know what a word means, or when you're defining words for your pre-lab assignments. The book icon gives you access to the full text. Therefore, you can access the text anytime from your mobile device. If you're serious about doing your best, you need to read the chapters in advance of when we teach the material, even if you don't fully understand it. We will fill in the blanks during lecture. The student at the desk icon is called the Study Center. Please browse all this has to offer, but one of our favorite features is it will create a practice quiz for you following your content and length parameters. It will grade the quiz for you and provide tutoring on the questions you missed. The flashcard icon is another great tool. You can learn the language of chemistry from your mobile device. Don't waste precious study time waiting in line at the dining hall. Flip through a few ready-made flashcards while you wait. Set up your MindTap early and get started prior to classes. This will ease the transition to an online homework software. Thanks for watching the Professor's DuBois channel. Tune in periodically to set yourself up for success.